Thank you. down before. Somebody help me with the hair in the back. It's showing. The ponytail on this side. Put it all the way on this side. Yeah. Okay, thank you.
Look at me, don't. No, 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 don't change your face. What is that? Down a little bit? Yeah, right there, right there. Right there, right there. And yeah, now I'm gonna go. Okay, right there.
Yeah.
Why don't you close one door and have her?
I'll make
open,
the hell out of party.
Like, the other one open, but then kind of have like this sexy smirk right there. Yeah, it's close. And then closing this door, like, bring it in a little bit more. And then just look at the camera with this sexy smirk.
Okay, let's change clothes. I try with that one every way possible.
I don't know why I feel like it's a beautiful
action. But the fake way was good.
Yeah.
Wait, 1 second guys, okay, I need to make sure this one is so clear. Yeah, right there. Okay, when I say, okay, 1, 2, 3, get closer and open your eyes. Bring your face a little bit forward because I don't see you. Yeah, and you don't bring your chin up. 1, 2, 3, eyes wide open.
TV.com is here with you to interview Francis. And how are you today?
Good.
We wanted to talk a little bit about Francis returning into the modeling career. And we wanted to ask you, you're returning into this career now.
It's been a lot of fun. I'm working on some books and seminars that I'm going to be doing, and so I wanted to get some headshots and some things ready to go as far as pictures. I'm from Los Angeles originally and did a bit of modeling back in the day.
That is great. Hey, tell me a little bit about ZT Studios. How do you feel about working with ZT Studios and the crew we have today?
It was a lot of fun. I really did enjoy it and brought a lot of different things. Wasn't sure kind of how we were going to put together the outfits and what we were going to shoot in, and everything just really seemed to flow
exactly
well.
I didn't seem to have any problems today. It was great. I think the photo shoot that we did, it was just unbelievable.
Thank you for coming out today and doing the photo shoot. I've had a great time and I got some wonderful pictures and I'll treasure it.
Oh, thank you so much. Thank you to all the audience of ZTStudiosTV.com. We will be here every single Saturday having someone like this beautiful woman in here talking to you about every single photo shoot or films that we do. And we definitely will introduce our crew and everybody that makes possible to this beauty to happen. Look at her, how beautiful she looks. We'll be doing the same thing for you. Thanks again, we'll see you soon.